guy that likes games. Here's
here's
a game that I thought of today. It's called Talk Your Way Out of It. I'm going to give you a situation that you're stuck in, and you're going to need to talk your way out of it somehow.
Okay.
You meet a beautiful woman. She wants to have sex with you, but she wants you to wear an Afro wig. And while you're having sex with her, she's screaming racist shit at you. And then her neighbor opens the door and comes in. He's a black guy, and he's got a baseball bat.
I agree to do it.
Oh yeah, you want to have sex with her, so you're
doing it.
You're willing to wear the black African wig, she's screaming horrible racist stuff. The guy walks in. He's black, and he's got a baseball bat. He's very angry.
He walks in. In coito, like while we're doing it?
Yeah, her door wasn't fully locked, and the yelling was so loud, he could hear you guys from the next apartment. He could hear her yelling the N-word and, you know, fuck me. And,
I got you. And so how do I talk? You want me to talk
now, you got to talk to the black gentleman who's got the baseball bat and talk your way out of this situation.
Okay. Hey, bro, let's kill this honky bitch.
So you just commit to black. You just go, I'm with you.
Come on, man. You and me, jive turkey.